The SPLM, SPLA in opposition under the leadership of General Thabane Gaye, chairman and commander in chief of the SPLM, SPLA IO, held an extended leadership meeting of the political and military leaders in Juba on 1st and 3rd October 2016. Dr. Diomaye Mathong Ding, secretary general of the SPLM IO, chaired the meeting. The meeting discussed, among others, the political, economic, and security situation in the country, with special emphasis on the progress in the implementation of the peace agreement, SPLM IO party reorganization, cantonment of the SPLA IO forces, deployment of regional protection force in the Republic of South Sudan, and humanitarian situation of the IDPs and the refugees in the UNMISS sites and neighboring countries. The meeting condemned in strong terms the declaration of war by Dr. Machar groups in Khartoum and called upon the region and international community to pressure Dr. Machar to denounce violence and support the implementation of the peace agreement, of the agreement on resolution of the conflict in the in South Sudan signed in August 2015. Dr. Machar has a chance of returning home, establish his party, and run for presidential elections in 2018. Declaration of war against the people of South Sudan will never bring peace, nor will bring democratic transformation in the country. Instead, it will increase the number of the people seeking refuge and protection in UNMISS sites. The meeting also directs military commanders to coordinate with GMCC. GMCC is Joint Military Ceasefire Commission, and the CITESAM. CITESAM is Ceasefire Transitional Security Arrangement Monitoring Mechanism, to prepare the cantonment sites for the SPLA-IO. The meeting concluded by welcoming the deployment of the RPF, that is Regional Protection Force, in the country.
Bakhita Radio.
Radio Bakhita.
Sotel Kenisa.
The voice of the church.